by little, day by day, what is meant for you will find its way. Hello everyone, welcome to the Reva classes. It's a Sunday special class of current affairs knowledge bucket. So the question number first is, which revolutionary Indian freedom fighter birth anniversary is observed on 23rd July? Answer is Chandrasekhar Azad. India remembered legendary freedom fighter of India Chandrasekhar Azad on his birth anniversary on 23rd of July 2021. Question number two is, who had said the popular slogan Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it during India's freedom struggle? Answer is Bal Gangadhar Tilak, who was one of the strongest advocate of the concept of Swaraj freedom, had given the popular slogan Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it during India's freedom struggle. Question number third is, world's first 3D printed steel bridge has opened up in which city? Answer is Amsterdam. Question number four is, which nation has launched world's largest carbon market? Answer is China. World's largest greenhouse emitter has finally launched its first national emission trading scheme. The carbon market was debated by China on 16th July 2021, with trading in Shanghai opening at a price of 48 yuan per ton of carbon. Question number 5 is, when is National Broadcasting Day 2021? Answer is 23rd of July. National Broadcasting Day, observed every year on 23rd of July as the first ever radio broadcast in India, went on air from Bombay, now Mumbai, station on 23rd of July 1927. Question number 6 is, which group has joined as one of Indian Olympic Association sponsor for Tokyo Olympics 2020? Answer is Adani Group. The Indian Olympic Association announced on 23rd of July 2021 that it has roped in Adani Group as a sponsor for the 2020 Tokyo Olympics and the future. Question number 7 is, which nation is always first in the parade of nation at the Olympic opening ceremony? Answer is Greek. Greek is always the first nation in the parade of nation of the Olympic opening ceremony, as it was the host of the ancient Olympic and the first modern one. Question number 8 is, India was at which number in the parade of nation at the Tokyo Olympic opening ceremony? Answer is 215. The Indian contingent came out at the 25th position in the parade of nation at the Tokyo Olympic opening ceremony behind Republic of Iran. The Indian flag bearer were boxing legend Mary Kom and field hockey player Manpreet Singh. Question number 9 is, World Brain Day is observed on which day? Answer is 22 July. Question number 10 is, recently which billionaire has made a short journey to space? Answer is billionaire Jeff Bezos. Billionaire Jeff Bezos has made a short journey to space in the first crewed flight of his rocket ship New Shepard. He was accompanied by Mark Bezos, his brother, Wocky Feng, an 82-year-old pioneer of the space race, and an 18-year-old student, Oliver Demon. So this is it for today's session. Hope this will help you a lot. If you found my videos helpful, then please share this as much as you can. Thank you and have a nice day.